Okay, well, now I have his class this semester, And just being able to see him and see how much he actually cares for us, I seriously felt his love for us. And that was so neat, to know that there are professors there that like that, that really care. And we didn't have a chapel there at the school, and he didn't have enough to pay for it. So what he actually did was if I'm correct, he didn't take his pay and moved his pay directly towards building a new chapel. And that is awesome. Those are the kind of professors that we have there and that the administration tries to bring into that school. So that's great. And I'm sorry, I wasn't supposed to say that. I'm supposed to talk about the food in the school. But I really wanted to share that great example with you. We do have awesome food there. We have a Chick-fil-A. We have a sub station where you can go and get sandwiches. They'll make subs ahead of time. I know after chapel, Zach's in a rush to go to his next class, and he grabs his sandwich and he goes. And we have a beautiful cafeteria with multiple lines with different food options, and it's really great. I already gained 10 pounds last semester, so it's awesome. Great food.
I'd like to clarify, though, he doesn't have to talk about the food he chooses to buy.
I love the food. I do enjoy my food. Hey,
guys, my name is Wayne Megan. Hello. Yes. Great. My name is Zach Coach. I'm from Mountain View, Michigan. I'm a senior at the university studying human biology and Spanish. Something that I really love about the university is just like the qualification of the professors there. Obviously, the university has high standards for the faculty that they bring in terms of, like, you know, that they know what they're talking about, but they also have a high level of intrusive character and make sure that they are Christians as well. But, like, I know being in the science department, a lot of the professors there, I'm really sure that they probably could have, you know, gotten jobs at Ivy League schools or, like, really entitled universities and kind of artists. But, yeah, I just really
Zach's the humble one of the group.
Yeah.
His twin brother.
Satisfied. Right. Okay, this next song we're going to sing is Satisfied. And when I first came into it, I'm like, okay, this song's talking about how we're satisfied with Jesus, like just satisfied, is that all? But then I got to thinking about it, and you know, it makes sense, because when I'm saying these things, I'm in like a great point in my life. Like, I'm with you guys, and I'm like, God is awesome, and everything's fantastic. But then I have to remember that there's always those times where it's not so great, life isn't going well. But I know that even in those really helpful times, that I'm satisfied with God, because I know He's always there with me, satisfied.
Said He would be my guide. Well, I looked at my hands, and they looked new. I looked at my feet, and they did too. Ever since that wonderful day, my soul's been satisfied.
I'm satisfied
with Jesus.
I'm
satisfied with Jesus. Said He would be my comfort. Said He would be my guide. Well, I looked at my hands, and they looked new. I looked at my feet and they did too. Ever since that wonderful
Children, my Lord and I,
children, my Lord and I. My Lord and I.
It's nice little solo there. So we're actually in Corral, and we're going on tour in 2 weeks to Florida, 16 concerts in 9 days. And I know my uncle wanted a little feel of what Corral's about, so we're doing a song called Prayer for Children, which is an all guys song. So.
Can you
thank you.
We'll shout.